Hey, you review. Come hey, join us all the way from Australia.
Oh, right on. My wife's Australian.
I believe a congratulations might be in order.
Yeah, totally. Thank you. We're very happy.
How are you feeling at the moment?
We're feeling great. We're feeling really great. She's at home breastfeeding. He's eating like a champ. We're just nesting, really peaceful. It's beautiful. It's great.
Well, you're at South by Southwest, so you're both not sleeping, which is...
Yeah, no, totally. So I'm going to go home and be right on schedule. It's like I'm up for a midnight screening. It's like right on par. Yeah.
So 13 Sins. I mean, we're about to go in and see it, a midnight screening. Perfect for the film by the sounds of it. What can we expect from the film?
I hope people are just like, whoa, that's crazy. Like, that was crazy. Would you do that? Like... I don't know if I would do that. You know, it's kind of like, I just want people to like it. I want people to go on like this really crazy ride and kind of, you know, question, you know, their own morality and what they would be willing to do for money, you know. It brings up like, you know, in a genre film, it addresses issues of like greed and excess and struggle in a way that I think is fun. Yeah.
I mean, is that what you thought when you first read the script?
Yeah, totally. It's like, it's just really, it's kind of like this interesting character study folded into like a genre film.
And, you know, we were talking with your fine director before about the genre film. You know, what does it mean to have this film premiere at South by Southwest and, you know, and also working with the people you did on the film?
I love this festival. This is one of my favorite festivals. My first film that I directed came here in 2008 and won the Audience Award and a Cinematography Prize, so I was enchanted by it right off the bat. And I think it just really embraces true independent film. I love the panels here. It's just really, it's really smart. It's really, it's forward, you know, it's forward thinking and it's fun. It's great.
Are you going to actually stick around and see some panels this year or you get home to the family?
I got to get back to, I'm back home tomorrow and just being a dad.
Well, fair enough. And looking forward to the rest of the year. What's next from you?
I directed a film called The Ever After with my wife. That's coming out in the summer. I got another movie called Goodbye World coming out in April. Another one called Laggies coming out in the summer. I got 5 movies this year, man. It's cool. It's quite an accomplishment for me. Hopefully people will go see one of the 5.
Most definitely. Well, we're starting tonight with 13 Sins. Can't wait to see it. And hopefully audiences here love it as much as it sounds like you do.
I hope so, too.
Thanks so much.